Stop following the weight. Head down. Head back. Stop moving with the weight. Why every time you press, your head come up? Then keep it straight there. Why are you coming down when the weight come down? Come on. Come on. Come on, don't pause, go. Come on, come on, finish up, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Champion. These better be straight. They better be straight through.
Speak up.
They better be straight through. No stopping.
Let's go. You over here stopping, taking breaks, looking for it. Then you coming over here. I didn't know it was an ab machine either. You over here doing crunches every time you leg press. Stop. You gonna lock here or you gonna lock here? Over here seesawing. What are you doing? It's a leg press.
Whatever.
Trying to see it from a different view? You're bugging. A loaded squat press, but for the other ones, it's a leg press. That's the proper name.
And we're doing wide leg.
Wide leg?
Wide leg. Wide stance.
Wide stance. Full stance. 10. 10 and 10.
10 and 10. So, let's get it. It's my turn, and I'm gonna probably do 5. So.
Ten, good. Good job. Keep fighting. Come on.
10 is so far.
Let's go. Lock that head in. Come on. 1, 2, come down. Come on. 3.
Five.
Hey, don't look at your legs. Keep going. Let's go. 4. 5. Keep your head in one position. Let's go. Lock in. Come on. Let's go, come on. Follow it through. Finish it. Mortal Kombat brutality. Punk, trying to be up with the big dog. I keep supreme. I don't hear that.
I haven't worked out.
I don't hear that.
Weeks.
Trash.
This is weeks.
That is trizash.
Glory.
That ain't no glory.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6 plates, and I've been out for like 2 months, all right? I get to it.
2 months though?
Yeah, it's been a while.
Trash.
Fuck
out of here, son.
I still look glorious. Look at my shit. Pick it up. You better pick it up.
Come on.
Okay, get your hands off the leg. Let's go, let them work.
go. 30, 31. Stop moving so much. All legs. Come on. 36, come on. 37, come on. 38, come on. 39, 40. Let's go. 41, 42, 43, 44. Let's go. 5, 46. Let's go. 47. Keep going. Lock your body in. Doing too much. Let's go. Go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Push. Push. Keep going. Keep going. Push. Push. Keep going. No. I want more. Pin it back up. Let's go. Put those legs back up. You gotta do more than me. Let's go. Legs up. Let's go. I want my money. Let's go. Lock it back. Let's go. 20. Come on. Let's go, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going. Let's go. 9. Come on, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 4. 5, 6, 7, come on, 8, 9, 10, good job. If they die, they die. Yeah! Good work.
About them telling you to put your shirt on.
They said it nicely, so it was cool. He was like, hey, my name is, this is who I am. I'm happy you're in the gym, but can you please put your shirt on? If you do want to take your shirt off, you have to go in that room.
Oh.
So that's pretty cool.
There's a little room for you.
Yeah, so I know.
Why it's all about respect.
Intimidation factor, sometimes people, I think it's a hygiene factor too, sometimes. People sometimes just be sitting all over the place. Nobody wants that, so gotta respect it. That's what happens when you're in New York gyms. When you go to California, it's never like that. Some of those gyms that like allow you to have your shirt off, them shits be nasty. So I'm pretty positive about this gym because everything is still clean and they still have iron. So win, lose, loses, but it's not that bad. I almost had to slap a couple of gym owners actually.
Like the third thing he lost. Like, I don't know. He lost his phone twice. Now he can't find his headphones. Look at him looking lost in the sauce. Get it together.
You don't even work out like that.
He mad. What you say? Don't do that.
Oh, now you got your content? Okay. Don't come for me. I don't do that when I'm by myself.
When we start making this money, and I start making this money from these videos, because we're entertaining, don't ask for them. When I go grocery shopping, you get in one chip, and that's...
One chip?
Yeah. Don't ask for none of my vlog money. Because I believe in myself.
Are you supposed to? You are blogging, but fuck out of here.
He's a hater. Grandpa. Forgetful. Call me grandma and you can't find them. Let's go.
Come on, 5x5?
Yeah. Any day now.
Just the weight, it's about
I'm just saying, you go
thrilling.
Up to that, but this feels
good. This feels like six right
some
now.
Right. Some days are like.
Some days is good, some days is not. Right? And then you're not even supposed to put that amount of pressure on your back every time. This is good, today feels good. I don't need to go no heavier than that. You wanna go like one before?
Yeah.
crazy. Gassed up. What's your house doing again?
Close. No, why now? Let's go.
This famous?
Where's Biggie?
Am I missing?
Where's my guy?